that's my advice for people. I don't like to advise people one thing, because first thing, like, advice is, if I want, I can just throw some advice, man. But actually, advice is very, very personal thing. Like, I need to know your every situation to advise you. What I would advise someone with lots of money, for example, will be different from what I advise someone who's struggling for money. What I advise someone who's really intelligent would be different from someone who doesn't know how the industry works. So everyone is so different, so I can't just give advice that doesn't matter. But whoever, because I know how hard it is, whoever comes first, I tell them, dude, don't. Like, even when my brother said I want to be an actor, I told him, dude, it's not a joke. You have no clue what amount of work, how much goes into this. I don't think it's not easy. Are you capable of it or not? I don't know. But he decided to do his journey, and now he has to do it. So anyone who comes to me, this is what I tell them. But then I hate being told what to do, or I hate being told you don't do this, you can't do this. So I never tell anyone don't do it, because if I can, you can. Anyone can. So you never know. If you just put in the right amount of effort, you have the right amount of talent, the right aptitude. You need to have the right attitude and the right aptitude for this thing. So if you have these things, anyone could. So I don't know. Everyone will have their own journey, own set of problems. And they will all figure it out by themselves. Like, there's no rule. No one can give you a shortcut or a formula to crack this. I love when my film releases, I love that it is loved and criticized. I hate it when it's not talked about. The point is that your work, the point is to create the impact. Opinions, like, see, all of us are so different as people that you cannot, it's not possible, humanly possible, that anything is universally loved or universally hated. Every hero is a villain to someone. Every villain is a hero to someone. We all worship Rama. Ravana was a hero to all in his kingdom. He was supposed to be very superior in it. It was written that when someone saw Lanka, they were like, what is the kind of Lanka had infrastructure, fountains, roads so beautiful. They were far superior in terms of administrative skills than the kingdom here. It's like that in life. Someone who is an enemy to me is a hero to his wife, his kid,
his family.
He supports other people, he's protecting other people, he's providing. And for people I love, someone might hate. I know that I am loved and I am hated, and it's very normal. It's completely, and similar for movies. You know what, like, for example, I wanted to be an actor. Everyone tells you don't, because they're scared for you. Not out of, we don't want him to be an actor, out of fear. We want you to be successful. Who do we know in the field? Get a job. So there are so many people. Ours is a society that functions on fear. Ours in India even more. Don't do this, it might not work. Don't do this film, don't do this. So we keep so much fear. Whereas you need a comrade in life who is like, do it, we'll see. You do it, why won't it be possible? When you have someone like that, so what we are telling through this film also is that everybody needs someone like that. Someone to, like, support you and push you through things and stuff. So I think anyone can watch it.